China has released a new generation of crazy transportation that will shock everyone. The Chinese automotive industry is considered one of the fastest growing in the world. The reasons for this success are the huge domestic market, active implementation of innovative technologies, and the country's rapid economic growth. Today, I will tell you about the latest Chinese developments in the field of transportation, many of which have already become a reality. Let's go. The concept of the flying car GCI Gov. On November 12, 2022, at the 15th China International Aviation and Aerospace Exhibition, the new flying car GASI Gov 2025, developed by the company GAS, was officially presented. The presentation also showcased the unique ability of the aircraft cabin to take off with the car's chassis. A special flight certificate for this device was issued on September 11, 2024, marking an important step towards its certification. The GOV is an electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft using a unique configuration that allows the cabin to be detached from or attached to the chassis. This provides the capability to operate in three modes: ground movement, flight, and docking, both in the air and on the ground. The design of the device symbolizes the limitless possibilities of exploring future transportation. The GOV chassis not only functions as a takeoff and landing platform, but also serves as a mobile charging station. After the cabin detaches from the chassis, it can independently find the nearest station for recharging. When the cabin is preparing to land, the chassis establishes an encrypted connection with the device, ensures precise landing, and simultaneously recharges the cabin. The cabin design includes a six-axis multi-rotor system with 12 propellers, with the lift force of one axis being more than a third of the device's maximum takeoff weight. GAC plans to begin pilot operation of this flying vehicle in 2027 in several cities located in the Greater Bay Area: Guangdong, Hong Kong, Macau. The latest electric vehicle model from NIO, the ET9, holds the leading position in the lineup, which now includes 9 cars. This model offers several innovative solutions, including a 900-volt electrical architecture and unique steer-by-wire technology. With dimensions of 210 inches in length and 79 inches in width, the ET9 promises to be a truly impressive car. The car is equipped with all-wheel drive, powered by 2 electric motors. At the front, there is a 240-horsepower asynchronous motor, while at the rear, there is a powerful 456-horsepower permanent magnet synchronous motor. The 120-kilowatt-hour battery operates at 925 volts and supports fast DC charging up to 600 kilowatts. The manufacturer claims that the battery can be charged for 158 miles in just 5 minutes. The ET9 has become the brand's first car with drive-by-wire technology. This system has no physical connection between the steering wheel and the wheels. Instead, all signals are transmitted electronically. In case of a failure, power is duplicated to ensure safety. The car is equipped with a fully steerable chassis, allowing the rear wheels to turn at an angle of up to 90 degrees, as well as an active electro-hydraulic suspension. Like other premium class cars from China, the ET9 is focused on the comfort of the second row passengers. The interior features 2 reclining seats, an aviation-style folding table, and a host of convenient features such as massage, ventilation, and heated seats. Passengers will be able to enjoy a noise cancellation system and use 11 motorized curtains to create privacy. There are also several touch displays available to ensure safety and enhance driving convenience, and the ET9 will be equipped with an advanced driver assistance system featuring 3 LiDARs. One of them looks forward, while the other 2 monitor the surrounding area. The model is already available for pre-orders in China. The first cars will be delivered to their owners in the first quarter of 2025. The price starts at $112,000. Urban Air Mobility Model. The Hank 216S. While the largest startups around the world are only developing air taxi concepts and conducting demonstrations at exhibitions, the Chinese company Hank has already achieved significant success with the eVTOL, the H216 model. After successful tests and receiving approval for commercial use, the company began mass production of this unique aircraft. The model was renamed to EH216S. Official sales started on April 1, 2024. The cost of this vehicle in China is about $330,000. In return, the buyer receives an autonomous air taxi with an electric power unit and 16 propellers, 8 on each axis, capable of carrying 2 passengers. The range of the EA216S is not very large, only a few miles on a single battery charge. However, this figure is relevant under ideal conditions, while in headwinds, rain, or low temperatures, the flight range will decrease. The maximum speed of the device is 81 miles per hour, which, considering the ability to avoid traffic jams and fly directly, is quite a good indicator. The company Ehank emphasizes that the EH216S was designed not only for private users but also for corporate clients. In particular, this air taxi can be used for sightseeing, urban tourism, and passenger transportation in large metropolises, where its capabilities will be most in demand. Floating All-Terrain Vehicle BYD. PAD, Yangwang and Asim. The Yangwang U8 is not an ordinary electric vehicle, but a plug-in hybrid with incredible power and advanced technologies. Equipped with 4 electric motors, each powering one wheel, the U8 reaches a total power of 1,196 horsepower, with 299 horsepower, HWP, for each motor. This design with independent motors allows the vehicle to perform a unique maneuver, a 360-degree tank turn on the spot. The system is powered by a hybrid source. A half-gallon engine charges the battery with a capacity of kilowatt-hour. On a single charge, the electric motors can travel 112 miles, and with a full battery charge and a fuel fill-up of 75 liters, the total range is 621 miles. With dimensions of 209 by 81 by 76 inches and a wheelbase of 120 inches, the U8 is quite large, yet it remains a 5-seater SUV with a substantial weight, almost 7,720 pounds. However, thanks to its high power, the vehicle has impressive dynamics. It accelerates to 62 miles per hour in just seconds. For autonomous driving, the SUV is equipped with 38 sensors, including 3 LiDARs, 13 cameras, 12 ultrasonic sensors, and 5 millimeter wave radars. The interior also features 6 large screens, a Dian audio sound system with 22 speakers, and a built-in satellite phone, adding convenience and sophistication. The Yangwang U8 is equipped with Dysus-B hydraulic suspension, allowing the body to be raised by 6 inches. This makes the vehicle particularly capable off-road. In the premium edition, it can ford depths of up to 3 feet, and in the off-road master edition, with a snorkel up to 1 foot. An impressive feature is its ability to float in water for up to 30 minutes, moving at a maximum speed, miles per hour, and also performing tank turns in water. IP68 protection ensures safe operation in extreme conditions. Summing up all these unique features, the BYD Yangwang U8 can confidently be called one of the most advanced off-road vehicles on the market. Its price, amounting to $150,000, makes it the most expensive mass-produced car in China. Among new energy vehicles, the high-speed Hyperloop capsule. At the beginning of 2023, successful tests of a full-size passenger capsule of the high-speed Hyperloop train, developed by a local research center, were completed in China. This revolutionary transport vehicle will be used on the route between 2 major Chinese metropolises, Guangzhou and Shanghai. The speed of a new train is simply astonishing. If previously the journey between these cities took about 3 hours, with the launch of the Hyperloop, travel time will be reduced to an incredible 15 minutes. The length of the new route will be 109 miles, and the maximum speed that the Hyperloop can reach is an impressive 621 miles per hour. The essence of the Hyperloop's operation is that the capsules, which transport passengers and cargo, move through vacuum tubes using electromagnetic fields to create motion. This principle allows for a significant reduction in air resistance and friction, which makes such high speeds possible. Already in 2024, during tests conducted in a test vacuum tunnel thousands of feet long in Dayton, Chinese scientists managed to accelerate a capsule to a speed of over 387 miles per hour, confirming that reaching the claimed 621 miles per hour is very close. The Flying Car Expon X3. In the fall of 2022, at its own exhibition 1024 Tech Day, Expon presented an experimental flying car close to a production version. This was the result of the work of the Expan, Aero, HT division, which was founded in 2013. The Chinese company claims to have created the world's first electric flying car with vertical takeoff and landing. The Expan, Aero, HT, X3, is the third generation of the company's flying cars, which has become a more mature and functional version, compared to the previous models X1 and X2. These earlier versions resembled more of a hybrid between a quadcopter and a helicopter, equipped with skids and an aviation cabin. The new X3 looks almost like a regular modern crossover, but with a module that includes foldable propellers on the roof. Each corner of the car is equipped with two propellers, driven by separate engines, which allows it to maintain stability in the air even if some of the engines fail. On the ground, the Expan, Aero, HT, X3, behaves like a regular electric vehicle with simple controls and similar characteristics. However, in the air, control is carried out using the steering wheel and the transmission selector, which acts as a joystick, allowing for all necessary maneuvers. The principles of flight are regulated by small aviation standards. Company representatives claim that the flying car has already undergone a series of flight tests, including successful tests for partial engine failure. However, the exact technical specifications and the timeline for the start of mass production have not yet been disclosed. Currently, Expan ARHT prototypes have completed more than 15,000 successful flights. The company employs 700 people with plans to increase the staff to 1,000 in the near future. The Skytran system on magnetic levitation. In southern China, the world's first Skytran transportation system on magnetic suspension was launched using permanent magnets for levitating the carriage. This technology allows the train to move without physical contact with the track, which significantly reduces friction and requires minimal energy. No additional power is needed to maintain levitation. At the beginning of 2022, the Skytran was presented in a Chinese province, and it successfully passed the tests. One of the main advantages of this transportation system is its ability to operate almost silently, as well as being more economical compared to other types of transport, including the subway. This is because magnetic suspension trains do not experience rolling resistance, which allows for a significant reduction in energy consumption for acceleration. But the highest speed magnetic levitation line in China is the Shanghai Line. The country also has two other magnetic levitation lines in operation, and two more are under construction. The track in Wuhan, known as the Red Rail, is unique in its kind. It is only 2,625 feet long, and it is mounted on steel supports about 33 feet above the ground. A train with two cars, each accommodating 88 passengers, runs on it. The train is suspended by a magnet, and there is no physical contact between it and the rails, allowing it to move almost silently and without friction, reaching speeds of up to 50 miles per hour. A technical operator is not required, but they can still be present in the cabin. Once testing is complete, the route is planned to be extended to miles, and the train's speed will increase to miles per hour. In the future, it is also possible to reach speeds of up to 621 miles per hour, although this is still in the theoretical development stage. Thanks to such an innovative design, the Skytran system requires less space for construction compared to high-speed trams and subways. The construction cost of such a transportation system is significantly lower, about 10 times less than that of a subway, despite the high cost of neodymium magnets used in the design. Moreover, the restoration of such tracks after natural disasters will be much simpler and cheaper than repairing traditional railway tracks. The innovative hoverboard Shane. Shane is the first conceptual two-wheeled electric vehicle that, according to its creators, is ready for everyday use on city streets and highways. Its inventor, Shane Chin, is known as the creator of the hoverboard and now offers a new perspective on the cars of the future. Externally, Shane may look like a toy, but inside it is designed to comfortably accommodate up to 5 adults. The interior design resembles elements of roller coasters, creating a futuristic atmosphere. However, despite such unconventional solutions, Shane is fully focused on practicality and comfort. One of the key features of this car is its unique wheel system, which automatically adjusts to maintain balance while driving. This allows the car to remain stable at high speeds, ensuring safety. In addition, Shane stands out for its exceptional maneuverability. Changing the direction of movement is effortless, allowing the car to literally turn on the spot. This significantly eases parking and maneuvering in confined spaces, making it convenient for urban environments. The absence of a traditional steering wheel not only gives the car a futuristic look but also enhances the driving experience, making the car's handling intuitive and dynamic. If you're not already amazed by Chinese automotive developments, here are a few more conceptual logistics solutions. Roads that aren't afraid of winter. Anhui Jiahao has introduced an innovative technology to combat road icing, using the circulation of a heat carrier and pipes embedded directly into the road surface. This system effectively melts ice and snow, preventing their accumulation even on the coldest winter days. In addition, companies are actively developing self-regulating heating cables. These cables automatically adjust the heating power based on the ambient temperature, allowing for optimized energy consumption and effectively maintaining the road surface in a safe condition. Such systems not only enhance road safety, but also significantly reduce operational costs for winter maintenance by decreasing the need for mechanical snow removal and the use of chemical agents. Driverless trucks. The company Pony AI has received permission to conduct tests of driverless truck convoys on the highway. Beijing Tianjin Tangu. These vehicles are fully autonomous, have no driver's cabin, and are controlled using artificial intelligence, computer vision systems, and 5G communication technology. So far, about 25 million pounds of cargo have been transported. And by 2030, the share of driverless vehicles in the Chinese freight market could reach 10 to 20%. In Shanghai, the world's first road for driverless vehicles supporting 5G communication was also opened. This 127-mile stretch, located in the Pudong area, is already being used to test 794 autonomous vehicles owned by 32 companies. In the future, China plans to build more than 1,200 miles of roads with communication support, 5G, which will significantly accelerate the development of driverless transportation across the country. Eco-friendly highway. The Jinan Hefei Highway is not only an important transportation artery but also an example of an innovative eco-project. Despite the fact that vehicles traveling on this road emit 300 million pounds of carbon dioxide annually, thanks to the solar panels, wind turbines, and geothermal pumps integrated into the infrastructure, the highway offsets almost half a billion pounds of CO2. This means that the road absorbs more carbon dioxide than it emits, making it environmentally sustainable. The solar panels installed along the road generate 32 gigawatt hours of energy per year, and powerful 9-megawatt storage units effectively store this energy for future use. This concept helps significantly reduce the carbon footprint and is a step forward in the development of environmentally friendly transportation. Cargo drones. The Chinese startup Air White White has developed the largest cargo drone, the W5000, which is capable of carrying up to 11,000 pounds of cargo over a distance of more than 1,500 miles. This innovative drone promises a significant reduction in logistics costs, saving up to 40% compared to traditional transportation methods. It can operate flights to various regions, including Southeast and Central Asia, Russia, and Japan, providing a flexible and efficient alternative for international cargo transportation. On the G20 Qingdao-Yinchuan Highway in China, anti-sleep lasers have been implemented to help drivers maintain attention, especially at night. The lasers create bright light effects, stimulating alertness and reducing truck drivers' fatigue. According to drivers, the system has proven to be very effective in preventing drowsiness on long routes. Such innovative solutions aimed at enhancing road safety may be extended to other highways in the future. The Chinese automotive industry continues to actively invest in the development and creation of innovative concept cars, not limited to just electric vehicles. The drive to implement advanced technologies and environmentally friendly solutions allows China to hold leading positions in the global automotive market. This approach not only contributes to the development of new models but also to the implementation of sustainable technologies, making Chinese cars competitive on the international stage. And now, friends, I want to make you an interesting offer. You have a unique opportunity to become part of our team. If you have video editing skills, can voice over videos in Russian, English, and other languages, or write interesting scripts, we would be happy to work with you. Contact our Telegram bot. The link is in the description. That's all for today. Thank you for watching.